I'm not entertaining tonight. I'm just an announcer.
Nonetheless, we're talking about LA Cool. Listen, we've seen them have their differences in the past. They've always patched things up. You know, they're like sisters. You know, you have fights as your sister. You know, come on. You guys are making a mountain out of a molehill here.
Well, Beth Phoenix will start things off here with Michelle McCool.
Hey, Cole, did you ever have a fight with your sister?
I don't have a
sister.
And
if you did, I'm sure she won.
Oh, Buster, I don't have a sister, so that joke just fell flat on its face.
And the glamour's on it now. You're seeing the power.
Like Beth Phoenix. Most of the stuff you usually deliver falls right on your face.
Uh-oh. Did you guys catch what happened here?
That was huge right there. That was a mistake, actually.
Poor Layla.
Miss Cool knocked Layla right off the apron.
Are you calling her Miss Cool or Nick Cool?
Oh, Beth Phoenix on the right. And now, Beth Phoenix taking advantage of the miscommunication by Lay Cool. Beth with the cover.
Nice kick out by Michelle. And Layla.
What are you doing down there?
You pushed me out.
Wait a minute. What the hell's going on here?
Wow, look at the power of Beth!
Oh. Take me back.
Well, Beth Phoenix and Kelly Kelly are capitalizing here.
Wow, look at this.
Great move by Kelly.
Kelly has grown up here in the WWE. Must give it to her. She has, just grown up right before our very eyes.
Nice cross body by Kelly. Layla down.
Layla's got to get back on track here.
Kelly once again looks to put an end to this Divas tag team match.
Right there. Almost got Layla right there. Michelle McCool is working that apron tonight a whole lot. I mean, she's not even trying to get in.
And Jeff, what are the mindset of Lay Cool in this matchup? Kelly capitalizing here.
Yes. I'm trying to listen to what you're saying, but I mean, we can obviously speculate on what we're seeing here.
Well, Michelle
and
said
the breakdown in communication between Lakers.
Michelle said her back hurts. Everybody else can hear it.
Well, this is what started the whole thing. As Michelle McCool came off the ropes and into Layla, Michelle didn't realize what happened.
Her back gave out. Michelle McCool's back gave out. How can you make a tag and be competitive if your back gives out?
Was it a spasm?
Yeah, I think it was.
A what?
I think it was a spasm. She might need some of that icy hot when she gets back to the trainer. Layla's overreacting a bit here.